DS9. Because it just makes more sense to me. For me, the new DS9 is just for show. The old DS9, where you dock, or the other one where you don't dock. Let's see. Beaming and docking. I guess they got rid of the old one. Thought I'd been going to for a while, but, you know, alright. I guess they got rid of the old one. Expansion first came out, I could go to either of them. Oh, here's my bank and exchange. Alright, let's start storing some of this stuff. Upgrade tokens and low buy. Not sure why I have two different types of low buy, but well, there it is. 800 low buy. Okay. Some of that stuff I really don't need. Stuff I should have stored. Didn't really get around to it. Stuff I need to sell. Alright. Now we can start going through some of this. So, we got the lithium mining stuff. I usually put that in the bank. See it right there. Why are keeping tribbles? I don't know. I got two different kinds of those. All right, these I'll put in the bank. Genetic resequencer, ground trait, marquee guile. Let's see what I can do with that. Enlightened. Marquee Tactics. Pseudo Submission. Alright, so I'm gonna put some of those in the bank. Well, out of 110, I got no ships. Usually out of 60, I get one ship. I guess they changed the loot pool. Okay. Looks like I'm back. Sometimes even I have to take breaks. Alright, so we have special equipment packs. Ferengi weapons. So let's go with a beam weapon. Guess I'm gonna do Ferengi plasma for beam weapons. Let go. Oh, there it is. Energy damage. Count bind on equip. I could do, let's do like four and three, or four and two. Pretty sure I can sell whatever I don't to unpack here. And three. So let's see what we have for ground weapons. Got dual pistols. Alright, I think that's enough for that. I'll put the others in the bank. And I'll put my weapons in the bank, because I don't think I'm going to use them right now. Some point. I don't spend a lot of time on this character, and I'm already at level 65. Expansion's been out for less than a week, so, you know, that makes it easy. Of course, we have a new task force, scan the task force. I'm still trying to get this one up to max. Good rewards when you max out one of these reputations. take a look at my rules. Got. Oh. Alright. This guy's got 53 versus 52 damage, so it's not great for that. I'd have to upgrade it. I'm not going to do it right now. Yeah, they really give low-powered weapons. Of course, all these weapons scale to whatever content you happen to be playing. Damage types are not all that important, although some bridge officers do get certain bonuses for certain weapons. And of course, based on your kit, that kit is not one that has any particular bonus. But I do have a Zindi kit sitting around somewhere, which is not bad. Shield hardness, which is good. Endurance and exploit damage, also pretty good. Which I might actually use that one. Of course, I like this stun beam. Been using it for a long time. I really like it. Alright. Time to go sell some stuff.